हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ऑर्गेनिक एंड हाइड्रोपोनिक अर्बन ग्रो प्रो। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल शो यू सम ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन वेजिटेबल ग्रोन इन द मॉनसून लाइक काउपी, क्लस्टर बीन, ओकरा एंड सम अदर वेजिटेबल्स। आई विल शो यू इन दिस वीडियो राइट फ्रॉम द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ द सॉइल अप टू द सोइंग। दिस इज माय ग्रेप plantation and we are planning this vegetable sowing as a intercrop into the grape plantation, and we are going to sow two rows in between the grapes. Grapes are at 8 feet. My these beds are at distance of center distance of 4 feet, and bed size is around 2.5 feet. So we are going to put two rows along the side for these vegetables. Few of them will be requiring tying up, so we can use the same trellis to tying them up, and some of the vegetables doesn't require and require the shadow will be sowing in the line of grapes line. Watch the video till the end, and if you find this video interesting and useful, then give me a like. Also share it with the like-minded people. Express your view in a comment box and feel free to give any suggestions to improve. Let's watch the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Now this is the part of the field where we are planning to sow some monsoon vegetables. So because of the rain, a lot of weed has come out. So we are simply removing this weed by scraping the topsoil with the help of a tool. Once we remove all the weed, then we will repair the bed by raising up the soil again little bit, and then we'll mulch. We'll show you how we are doing it in the later part of the video. Now we have scraped off all the weeds, and now we are soiling up the beds. So we are taking the soil from the nick and raise it, put it on the furrow. So this way our bed is now ready. We'll do mulching afterwards. Once all the beds are earthed up, it will look something like this. So now you can see that we have almost 8 to 10 inch height of the bed, and the beds are now clean. Now we are going to plant our okra seeds with the help of our single row seeder. So this is our okra seeds. This is hybrid variety and its name is Panchmukhi. So we are going to sow these seeds. So this is the pack. You need to open this pack. So we'll carefully open this pack. So we are collecting all the seeds. Now this is our single row seeder. So for sowing this okra, we need to make a minor adjustment, and it is very easy. So we need just to open this. So after opening this box, we need to remove this disc. So this is the disc for the bigger size of seed. So we'll replace this disc with the, we have a very few options, and so this is the disc where the seeds are fitting perfectly. You can see this. So this is, we are going to select for sowing our seed. Okay, so we just fix this seed like this. This is like, this will drop one seed every 5 to 6 inch. So this is very simple, and once we fix this, we simply need to lock this way. Then we'll pour the seeds into the seed box. So this is the seed box. We'll open the seed box. We'll pour the seed into seed box. So now our seeder is ready to sow. So now we are sowing this with the help of this seeder. So it's very simple. We have filled these seeds into the bucket and just we are pushing the seeder. So with each amendment, one seed each will be falling. You can see this, it's very simple. The behind this seeder, there is a deflector which will coat the soil and roller will press the soil. So this is how we are sowing this our okra seeds. These are our yard long bean seeds. We are putting these seeds on the bed at a distance of 1 foot each. And later on we will be trellising it on this wire. We will update you in the upcoming videos how to trellis it and get the maximum yield out of this. So right now we are pushing one seed at 1 foot each. Later on we will be, once it is grown up, we will weed it and mulch it. We will give you a pruning and trellising update in the later part of the video.